Her office has handled over 17,000 cases. This past year, she saved taxpayers $270,000. Under her leadership, there's been a 100% criminal homicide conviction rate. She saw a flaw in the law benefiting hit-and-run drivers and petitioned legislators to pass Kevin's Law. And thousands of members of law enforcement organizations have unanimously endorsed her. Another reason to re-elect Stefanie Salavantis, D.A.